Hey, it's Lance McGowan here, and going to do a little mini house tour with Malie with regards to her Airbnb property. So let's check it out, okay?
Hello.
How are you? How's it going?
Good.
So, thank you for welcoming into your lovely home.
You're welcome.
There's an Airbnb room here, is there not?
Yes. Come on in. I will show you my guest room. So,
okay.
I'm Malie Simpson, and I have been co-hosting and hosting on Airbnb for a year and a half now. I'm a super host, so I've done over 100 reservations, and I really find it a nice way to supplement my income by just renting out my guest room that I don't use that often anyway. So it's really been an amazing experience and a great way. So come on, come take a look at my room and see what I got going on.
All right.
Back here. So this is my guest room here. I am expecting a guest tonight. I have a guy coming in. So here's the bed. This is a queen bed. So people do like queen or king for beds. They like the larger size. I do have like easy to wash bedding. So this is a kind of a light bedspread, so I can throw it in and wash it often for guests. And then if you want to look at the sheets here, I'm really into very nice upgraded cotton sheets. So really high quality linens is what I do. And then come look at the closet here. So in the closet, I have an iron in case we need to iron. I have a heater for the winter. I have extra blankets back there. I have a little thing for the suitcase, garbage in there. And if we go over here, I have a TV here. It's got cable and everything. Also have a DVD player. Here I have offer. These are magazines on here. I'm here in Las Vegas, so this is the Red Rock Canyon, which is popular for people to come visit. And this is just a Las Vegas Weekly magazine, so they get some information on Las Vegas. Over here is the kind of the business, personal space that they can either eat at or work on their computer at. So it's nice to have a business. It's called a business badge, where if you have a space where people can work on their laptop within the room or within the home, then you can have that business badge. So this is just a really cute little pub table that I offer. So like I said, they could either eat here in privacy or they could work on their laptop. And then of course, I always offer my guests some nice snacks. I like to do healthy, so I have some fruit and some healthy chips and olive oil and a bottle of water here. And then over here, I do have a diffuser. So I do offer green cleaning for all my clients. So this is a diffuser, which actually makes the room smell really amazing. I'm gonna put a little water in it. I'm gonna freshen it up for our next guest. I have a couple essential oils here. I have a lime oil, which is very citrusy and uplifting. Put some of that in there. I put the lid back on. This diffuser is really cool. I just turn on the mister here, and it can run for up to 8 hours. And then it does offer colors. So you can either have the color change, or you can set it on a color. So there's blue, there's green, there's orange and pink, all that fun stuff. So that's really cool as well. So it's an awesome way to get an experience to your guests. I've really never had an issue. Let's go look at the bathroom real quick. So in my home, this is the guest room, and then they have a bathroom in the hall right to the side, so they do have their own private bathroom. You can offer, if you don't have private, you can share, and some guests are totally okay with that. So whatever space that you have, then you can offer it. So this is my guest bathroom here. So I do have here, this is an all natural hands soap for the hands. I have natural hand soap if they prefer that. I do keep paper towels in here. In the cabinet, I have more natural products. This is an all natural toothpaste, all natural facial cleanser and moisturizer. And then up here, I do have a little hair products as well. So I like to offer a lot of that. Here I do have a sign here. I'm asking people not to spray perfume or cologne into the house because we are a chemical-free home. And I also have this natural bathroom spray. And this, you can just spray. This has just water, essential oils in it here. I made my own blend, but I am offering whoever starts to host, signs up under the link below, then you will get a free spray for either the hands, the bathroom, or the bedroom. And then here we have the shower here. So this bathroom doesn't have a tub, but it has a shower, which most guests are totally fine with. So I have some very high quality natural shampoo, conditioner, body wash, facial wash, all that kinds of good stuff as well. So this is their own private little wing of the house. But I myself have stayed in homes where I've shared a bathroom. So really, whatever your space is, whatever you have, then people that are traveling on a budget all around the world, they're more than happy to work with you. I just, you know, keep the place clean and welcoming and make it really nice, and you will really enjoy hosting others, meeting people from all around the world, and supplementing your income at the same time. Also, if you become an Airbnb host and you have either friends or family that are interested and do the same thing as well, you can offer your private link to them, and you right now will receive $120 for them to sign up as a host, and also complete their first booking of $100 or more as well. So that's another way to supplement your income on Airbnb, is spreading the word and having more people sign up as hosts. So click the link below and you will get a free gift for signing up and hosting your first Airbnb host of $100 or more. Thank you for watching. Thank you for letting me show you my home, my Airbnb experience that I have here in Las Vegas, Nevada. If you have any questions, then leave comments below and click the link below for more information or to sign up as an Airbnb host, and I'll talk to you soon.